Tisk, tisk, tisk. That pesky little Triple H thought he could just attack me in the Royal Rumble match and get away with it. It's because of him that I'm not facing Roman Reigns for the KWL Championship. Oh. If only I could get my revenge somehow. After all, I am the greatest superhero in KWL history. Now who the hell do you think you are? Why, me? I'm the Hurricane. What the hell? My name is Triple H, and I'm sure you already knew that. But everything I do in this company is what's best for business. I took you out in the Royal Rumble match before you could even enter because you aren't important. You come over here acting like you would have won the match. You would have gotten eliminated before the next person come out, and that's damn true. So the next time you think you didn't get what you deserved, you better think twice. Because,
hey, leave him alone.
Oh, you again. Yeah, what's wrong with me? Let's just say I'm not too worried about our match next week.
Well, you should be, because you're going to be eliminated in the first round of the KWL Tag Team Tournament. Now let's get out of here, Hurricane. Let's go find Matt.
A bunch of idiots. Imbeciles.
Well, you better get ready for that match next week, but we're back live here in the KWL Arena. Van Dam on the top rope, no, being attacked by Jason Jordan. Van Dam sent down, and here comes his teammate, Matt Riddle of the High Flyers. First match of the tournament. Starting off strong here tonight as Chad Gable getting back up. Looking to the outside. He could be thinking big here, but no, here comes Van Dam from out of nowhere. One, two, come, wait, what? Jason Jordan attacks the ref, pulls him out from under the rug. What the heck? Jason Jordan has him up now. This is their finisher. What a maneuver. An electric chair clothesline. Jordan grabbing the ref now. One, two, three. He manually grabs the ref and hands them the victory. The High Flyers of Matt Riddle and Rob Van Dam have been eliminated in the first round, ladies and gentlemen. You hate to see it.
If you're wondering why I'm not on commentary right now, it is because I have a very special announcement to make. KWL's next pay-per-view is going to be called Fully Loaded. That's right. If you were a fan of the Attitude Era in the WWE during the 1990s, you would recognize the name of that pay-per-view. We have adopted the name, and it's going to be our next premium live event pay-per-view coming up next. It's soon. And so far, the match card consists of the finals of the tag team tournament. Wade Barrett versus LA Knight versus CM Punk for the triple threat match for the KWL Extreme Championship. There will be another title match happening that night, and it is for the United States Championship. That's right, we're bringing it back. I'm not sure who is going to be in the match yet. That is to be determined. That is all the news we have tonight, folks. I hope you enjoyed. And let's get to our main event. See you later.
Hello, Mr. Wade Barrett. I can't help but notice you're watching the match from earlier tonight, where your stablemates, the world's greatest tag team, Chad Gable, Jason Jordan, beat their opponents, the High Flyers, in the tournament match. What's your opinion on that?
It's good. Very good. I'm very proud of them. They didn't do much in the Royal Rumble match, so I think this makes up for it. I'm very excited for the rest of the tournament.
Okay, one more thing. Are you excited for your match at Fully Loaded for your championship in the Triple Threat match?
I could give a damn about LA Knight, but I'll tell you one thing. That CM Punk deserves to be fired.
Thank you, Mr. Barrett.
Wade Barrett has his own opinions, but we are back in the ring in here for our main event of the evening. Here comes Batista, back body drop, sends the Big Red Machine to the floor. But he's saying it won't. I think he tagged in the Undertaker. Yeah, he tagged in the Undertaker. He won't count the pin. Batista arguing with the ref in this first round matchup of the KWL Tag Team Championship Tournament. And now look at this. Diving clothesline from the legal man, The Undertaker. Down for the cover. One, two, three. Randy Orton, though. Oh, my goodness. What a drop kick. The Brothers of Destruction advance.